have your attention, please? The mandatory guest safety briefing will begin shortly. By now, most if not all of you will have been to your designated assembly station and checked in. However, if you have not visited your assembly station, we suggest that you make your way there now and check in immediately. Please take time to view the safety video that is now available to watch on your stateroom television. This video will demonstrate the proper method for donning your life jacket as well as supplying general safety tips to follow while on board. The general alarm signal will be given at the beginning of the safety briefing, which consists of 7 short blasts followed by 1 long blast of the ship's whistle. When the alarm is sounded, please remain in place. You are not required to wear or collect your life jacket. We ask that all remaining members of your party pay close attention to the information provided in the briefing, which is mandatory. If children in your party are checked in youth activities programming, they will remain in our care, and there is no need to pick them up. Crew members will be stationed throughout the ship should you have any additional questions. Please note that all crew services will be suspended during the safety briefing. While walking around the vessel, we ask that you take caution of slippery decks, especially around pool areas. Also be aware of raised sills and steps as you're passing through doors, especially in staterooms. Designed to close automatically. Special care should be taken to keep fingers clear of the closing edge, to make certain the door latches properly. We also ask that you use handrails while walking through passageways and using stairways. For the continued comfort and safety of all our guests, we ask that all guests refrain from loud conversation and gatherings in the stairways and corridors, and to also refrain from sitting on the staircases because the stairs are evacuation rooms, and must be clear at all times. Once again, the mandatory guest safety briefing will begin shortly. Thank you for your attention. All visitors, vendors and shore personnel who are not sailing with this vessel should disembark at this time.
Yeah.